What's going on, everybody? This is Shane from Ztechwindowtinting. Got a cool little video we're gonna do for you today, but we're also thinking of giving you a little update on what's going on in the shop, what we've been up to. I know it's been a while since we've done a kind of a longer video, so I'll show you what we've been up to over here. Let's go in the shop. So we started using Ztech's windshield protection film. This stuff is awesome. We got this new display here. This is the protected side. This is the not protected side. You can see it's got a big crack in it. This is actually my old windshield. So it's kind of showing you the difference between, you know, having a protective film on your front of your windshield or not having it. You could be in luck, get that, no chips, no dings. We updated the showroom. We got a bunch of new tonneau cover displays in the shop. Painted the whole place. It's looking real nice and clean. Walk back in the shop, we got all new floors. Still not 100% done yet. A little messy because we've been tinting this morning, but slowly but surely we'll get this whole floor done. And it's awesome. Gives it a great look, honestly. We also just finished up this Maybach. Got a Ceramic Pro ceramic coating on it. This is the Sport package, which is actually the most cost-effective one. And still looks great. Get 6 months to a year out of this. Keep it nice and shiny, glossy. Protects all the painted surfaces. Look at that gloss. Super hydrophobic, stain resistant. Just another car we got in the shop. So we also kind of changed some things up in the back of the shop here. We used to have the plotting room back here. Now we have... Oh, what's this? Oh, that's interesting. Anyways, we changed this to, it's gonna be a mini break room. It's still in the process, but we're working on making this into a mini break room as well. Got the TV, all of your coffee needs for the guys, utensils and whatnot. Slowly but surely coming around. Now that we got you kind of updated on everything we've been doing over here, leads us to the purpose of this video today. It's a little slow over here, so we thought we're gonna do something cool. Let me show what we got in the works. That's right. A dryer. What are we gonna do to this dryer? Well, it's a little old, it's a little beat up. Started wiping it down already, a little wet. We're gonna vinyl wrap this thing. And we're gonna use 3M black brushed metallic, just like we got in the office on the tables and whatnot. Yeah, see how it goes. Tyler's day is starting off really well.
Just enormous hair.
Got a giant hair up in his McDonald's. Candles going red. Here's the film, guys. Brush black and colored. putting our new Lux light wrap to work. Doing that for the top part so we can still see the things we need to do. But it's gonna give it a nice dark look. All right guys, it's the next day. We have the dryer all completed. Show you what we got going here. Take a look at that. Got the taillight tin over the top so you could still see the options for drying. But yeah, here it is. Hope you guys enjoy it. It's kind of cool, something different. If you like seeing us do cool videos like this, let us know in the comments. We'll definitely be able to get some cool stuff. We always got something goofy we could do. But yeah, just another day at Ztech. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to subscribe, follow on all of our social media formats. We got a TikTok going now, got Facebook Reels going, got the YouTube Reels, the Shorts, and yeah, if you guys want anything more, let us know. Thanks for checking in. Later.